This week on the Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series. In Pro 4, Doug Mittag and Kyle LeDuc battled for the lead, but LeDuc outlasted his previously owned Stilo truck. And in Pro Buggy, Kevin McCullough led the pack early. Elliot Watson and Darren Hardesty dueled for second place, but Watson was able to hold off Hardesty's advances. Will Hardesty be able to climb his way back to the top? It all happens here at the Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series. This Sunday on CBS Sports Network.